The song's called Hurricane. She's not a mistake, but I do regret dating her. Well, shit, she's married now, so I guess there's no saving her. As for that other girl, I guess she's pretty rad, but that woman's a hurricane, and hurricanes are bad. Bad! So if you're gonna invite me out this New Year's, better hope that I've been drinking. Singing to myself on the kitchen floor, my inhibitions are slowly sinking. Staring up at you, wondering what'll I do, wondering why the hell I bother. But then you reveal to me a short discovery that you're my ex-girlfriend's ex-lover. I'm sorry, Grandma. I met my Eskimo sister, and it's weird because I kissed her, and I hope that I don't miss her, cause I kinda sorta tricked her, cause she ain't that into misters. But if she called me, I'd come running out there on the street, and I'd be straight AK gunning. I'm just trying to get through my head, what the fuck happened to Tanner's bed? But now all I see is red, so I better go home instead. At first she was straddling, but then I was rattling, cause there ain't no hope in hell of having a hurricane worth handling. So if you're gonna invite me out this New Year's, better hope that I've been drinking. Singing to myself on the kitchen floor, my inhibitions are slowly sinking. Staring up at you, wondering what'll I do, wondering why the hell I bother. But then you revealed to me a short discovery that you're my ex-girlfriend's ex-lover. It's a long story, guys. Well, I'm moving back to Edmonton. Call me if you need a friend. All is worth it in the end. But I'm stubborn till I'm dead. Till I'm dead. And I better get going before my mom gets mad. And I better get used to this stupid passing fad. Better used to looking happy while I'm feeling sad. Cause that woman's a hurricane and the hurricanes are bad. Bad.